everyone, it's Joanna. Thanks for clicking on the link. There's another little Poundland haul, mini haul. It's not a big haul. Just a few things I got from Poundland, and I wanted to show you what they were, just in case you want to go in and see. There are three Valentine's Day things I got, because I went back and wanted to try to make my display a bit better. If you want to see how I'm going to decorate my Valentine's Day table, or just a date, you don't have to use these things only on Valentine's Day. You can use it with your girlfriends, with your partner, with whoever. It's cute. It's love hearts. It's red. It's nice. So yeah, there are a few love heart thingies and then junk food. But there's a reason and some other ideas. So let's start with the Valentine's Day. So I got these rose petals, which I'm gonna put across the table, and they're in a little love heart plastic thing, which I will probably use. And then you can put them away for next year. I got this because even buying a plastic fantastic rose would probably cost a pound. So I thought this will take up just less space, so I'm going to scatter that all over the table. I bought one more of these plates. They're love hearts and they have red on the rim. Be careful that you don't get one that's smashed on the rim. You also need to be careful because you can't put these in the microwave. It says at the back, it says not suitable for microwave. So don't put this in the microwave, guys. What happens if you do put it in the microwave? I don't want to know, but I don't know. You're not supposed to put it in the microwave. And then I got a love heart table runner, which is this long. It's actually the size of my dinner table, so that's going to be nice. And I'm just going to put this across the table. And then I got one last thing that's kind of Valentine's Day. I'm taking part in One Planet Week, which is for the environment. We're doing that at work. So I bought this Valentine's Day jar, which has a beautiful little love heart there, for a pound. And I also bought junk food, that's what. And I'm going to put them in here, and we're going to try to say, guess how many are in here. So we have this, and I got these super value sweets. They're the Swizzles. These ones, and I also bought some lollipops, mini ones, chupa chups, and I'm going to put them in here, count them, and then people will have to guess, and we're gathering money for charity. I probably have another one, another jar, but if you're trying to think of fun fundraising ideas, maybe this is an idea, you know, put something in a jar and then ask people to guess how many things are in there. I got cookie cutters, which were on sale for 75p, and I really like them. If you're a girly girl, go check these out. It's a little dress, a lipstick, a bottle, it looks like those bowling things though, and heels. So that's really cute. And have you tried these? I used to get these when I was in Germany. This is a nice snack to take to work if you're craving for something sweet. They're called knoppers, that's what they say. They're really nice, yummy. They're not soft, they're hard. They're like biscuits, wafers, whatever you call them. Really nice, I like them. And I got this, I used to get this in Greece a lot, and I saw them and I like, oh, I really want to get them. So I did. Maybe one of my friends is coming over on the weekend, so I'm going to open these. They're really like really nice croissants. And they have chocolate and they're nice and soft. So if you haven't tried the 7 days in Poundland, you should. They're really nice. In Greece, you don't get them for a pound though. They're more expensive than that. So I don't know. Finally, I don't know why I got this. I don't know what I'm going to do with this. But I got glue dots. Easy to use. I'm going to show you because I opened it earlier. So instead of putting, I like planning. I haven't done a planner video for ages, but I do enjoy it. So you get this thing and then your blobs are ready. Your blobs, your glue blobs, whenever you're sticking something in your planner are ready. And you just take them off. I don't know if you can see it, the little blob, and you stick it. So yeah, I got glue dots to make my planning less messy. So that's all, guys. That's my little Poundland haul, and I spent, I don't know how much, but not that much. And yeah, let me know if you want to see a Valentine's Day or date night dining table decor video. I'd be glad to film one of those. I enjoy, you know, decorating. I'm not good at it, but I just like it. And that's what you should be doing, you know, have fun stuff and just do fun stuff you enjoy. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Please subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. Even if you don't subscribe, if you give it a thumbs up, then you might see me pop up again in your feed. I'll see you in my next video. Maybe, maybe not. Bye.